Morning, gang. Watching the news, 6:23 a.m., counting the shootings in Philly. You know, on a brighter note, though, I just saw on Facebook, every once in a while, if you look long enough, I found a thing of Barney Kessel's called Jazz Scene USA. It was him playing guitar, Stan Levy on drums, not sure who the bass player was. Fantastic. He played two tunes. The last tune, I forget the name, was really smoking tempo. Incredible player. And I can remember meeting him when I was asked by Charles Carlini to play a tribute to Barney Kessel in New York. I remember it was on a really hot summer day. And such a super guy he was. He had a stroke, I think. He had a hard time. He could speak. He was okay. He couldn't say numbers. He would be drawn, you know. I asked him about a date. What year was it? He would draw the date. You know, I wasn't sure what he was doing. His wife, I think her name was Phyllis, explained to us what was happening. And I remember myself and Jack Wilkins was one of the players there. In fact, we did a duo together as part of our segment of that tribute. And I remember Jack Wilkins, mostly Jack, because we lifted him out of the wheelchair, put him in a cab, packed up his wheelchair, put it in a taxi. You know, he wrote us all a note, handwritten note. You know, thanks for that wonderful experience in Manhattan on that hot summer day. I still have the note somewhere. Minor, I'll go get it. Let me take this little A minor here. A lot of time happens a lot in tunes. You lower the root, and it brings you to a D9. Or, look, I like to raise the root. Could be an A minor 9. Could be a C major 7. Also, Montuna. What about this? Raise the fifth. James Bond. I like to put it down here. Try A major. Raise the fifth, lower the fifth, lower the root. Raise the root. Minor. Major sounds good. It's a good chord. You know, as an aside, that Barney Kessel video I looked at, it had like, I don't know, 700 likes, 5 dislikes. Even Barney Kessel has some jerk-off that don't like him. I'm honored. See you tomorrow.